Roddy Piper, what a pleasure and an honor to be at the side of the legend destroyer. If I could only have managed you, Roddy. And let me tell you something, it's a great honor and a pleasure to be here with the world's strongest human being, with the world's greatest athlete, the one and only Ken Patera.
You know, let me just say something, Mr. Patera. All these people out here who stand behind all them good doors like Sergeant Slaughter, Hulk Hogan, Tito Santana, Snuka, I want you to hear what the world's strongest man has something to tell you, a story. Please tell them exactly what you say.
Well, I'm going to tell you exactly what your heroes are, the people that you stand up and worship day in and day out. Exactly what kind of people they are. 3.5 years I've been out of the wars of the WWF. And I love the WWF, that's why I came back. And my motto is, win if you can, lose if you must, but always cheat. Well, I'm going to tell you something, Roddy. There's a lot of other people around here that have the same philosophy.
Hope?
Yeah. And Slaughter. And a lot of them. Well, I'm going to tell you what happened. 4 weeks ago, a month ago, I was leaving an arena going down a corridor that was dimly lit. From behind, I was attacked by 4 or 5, perhaps more people. I was hit over the back of the head with a chair, dropped to my knees, dragged into a door. 3 people behind the door took the door, raised my arm into the door jamb, and started slamming the door on my arm, trying to tear it from my shoulder. Well, the only thing that saved me, Santana, right, any of them, I don't know who it was, but before it's all through, I'm going to find out exactly who they were. As I was down and out, and finally I jerked my arm away,
so much.
They ran off as I was regaining conscience. But I'm going to tell you something.
No, show them what they did. Take a look at that. Those are what your heroes did. This is what they're about, man.
Continue working.